baby products and diapers. That's it.
How much does that cost you?
A pretty penny, because they never stop coming.
A house? I bought a house that was mine. I was renting. I rented every year I was in the league. And bought a place where I know I'm going to stay. Like, I mean, even if I left Atlanta, like, that's where I would come back to. And that's an amazing feeling. That's an amazing feeling.
I haven't bought anything for myself, really. Probably just a new house, I guess. You know? Get up out the small apartment that I was in.
New set of clubs. I did get fitted for some. I haven't gotten them yet, but I did get fitted for some. That'll be next summer.